color miscommunication. It's an age-old problem for apparel, footwear, and soft good brands. Take Lisa and Mike, for example. Lisa spends a lot of time collecting inspiration ideas and selecting the perfect colors for each new design. The issue begins when she tries to communicate these colors for production. Usually, Lisa sends her suppliers a physical sample to match. Mike and Lisa's other suppliers create several lab dips, then send the 5 closest matches back to Lisa, leaving her with a lot of swatches to evaluate. Although a few may be close enough, most are not. Lisa gives some verbal guidance: make the color darker or lighter or brighter, and the suppliers try again. This process can take several weeks, plus shipping, just to specify the production standard. It's a wasteful and expensive cycle that slows time to market and increases the carbon footprint of the textile industry. To overcome these color specification issues, some brands have implemented solutions in isolation, such as SOPs that define what, where, and how to measure, requirements for spectrophotometers, guidelines for tolerances and illuminance, and QTX files for sharing color data. Although this is a step forward, it is not a holistic solution to specify and produce objective, data-driven color. To connect the dots, brands must embrace a cloud-based color communication and approval process. That's where we can help. X-Rite Pantone's Textile Color Hub is a secure and centralized platform to digitally communicate and approve color. It combines a digital color library, a color specification document with spectral data, embedded pass-fail tolerances, and light source requirements, quality control software to measure and evaluate lab dips, and optimization software to calibrate and validate supplier spectrophotometers. Here's how it works. Instead of sending a physical sample, Lisa selects a Pantone TCX color or uses a spectrophotometer to digitalize her own brand color. Using a custom template in her QC software, Lisa then creates a color specification document. She uploads it to Textile Color Hub and chooses which suppliers to notify. Mike receives notification of a new design in Textile Color Hub. Using the digital color, tolerance, and light source requirements from Lisa's color specification document, he starts the dipping process. When he's done, Mike measures the dip samples with his benchtop and loads them into his QC software to compare against the tolerance. He creates a color specification document for the closest dip match and uploads it to Textile Color Hub for Lisa to review. Lisa receives a notification that Mike has completed the dipping process. She can quickly approve the sample based on objective data and give Mike the go-ahead to start production. It all happens digitally in Textile Color Hub. One dip, one startup, one wash-up, and no physical samples, helping brands and suppliers get 95% of lab dips right the first time, produce new lines 75% faster, and achieve sustainability goals. The future of textile color approval is cloud-based and data-driven. Textile Color Hub makes it fast and easy to get started. Get in touch to learn more.